Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel and you're watching Pollen's Vanity Cream. And today's video is a wear test of the Tarte Shape Tape Concealer. Yeah, guys. So guys, to know more about this Tarte Shape Tape Concealer, please do keep on watching. Update lang about my Tarte Shape Tape Concealer, and this is how it looks like when I apply everything on my face. And guys, I really love this concealer. Ngayon pa lang, because of this, oh, kita niyo yung aking pimple here, pimple marks. It really covers. It really covered my pimple mark here. Kasi nga sabi ko, diba, it's the time of the month. So yan. See? And look at my under eye, guys. Super nag-brighten. Super na-cover niya ng bonggang-bongga using that concealer. And sobrang ganda niya. As in, I'm looking here sa my rear view mirror. Sobrang ganda. And no creasing, guys. Look at my lines sa eyes. This tape-shaped concealer, it doesn't accentuate my fine lines under my eyes. So, I'm so loving it, guys. Medyo pricey lang siya, guys. But, it's worth it. Malaki naman yung tube. Pakita ko sa inyo mamaya yun. When I do my final verdict for this concealer. So, I guess I will just be doing this update. And, for sure naman tatagal to. If I can do an update later, I will. Pero, pag hindi na, guys, I will just do my final verdict later at home. So, yeah. So, para ma-discuss ko din what is the claims of the concealer. Siya yung mga nag-aabang ng review for the Shape Tape Concealer. Here it is, guys. I'm doing it for you, guys. So, invest for a good concealer. Yeah, no? Kita nyo? Kita nyo ba, guys? I love it. So loving it. I can't say. But I love it, guys. So, that's it, guys. So, I'll see you again later. And, bye! So, hi guys! I'm back and it's already sobrang puti ko pala. In-adjust ko yung settings kasi. Because medyo madilim dito sa kotse. But I'm back and our time check now is... Guys, I'm... Yan. 5:57 and roughly ilang oras siya din yung concealer sa mukha ko. And as you can see, don't mind the eye bags, just the concealer. And you know what, guys? I really love this because it doesn't darken my under eye. Look, oh. Same pa din siya as I applied kanina. Siguro medyo nag-oxidize na lang siya, as you can see. Pero, hindi nakikita yung mga dark circles ko. Usually kasi, when I applied concealer, pag nag-oxidize siya, magda-darken na siya pagdating ng gabi. Yung usual na nangyayari sa concealer. Yun lang naman yung sa akin na, guys. I don't know kung ganun din yung nangyayari sa inyo. Let me know kung ganun din ba. But, in totality, it's just the same. Walang nagbago dun sa ano, dun sa concealer. And even here, yung aking dark pimple mark, di ba, hindi na wala yung cool. Hindi na wala. I mean, na-cover pa din niya for almost siguro mga 8 hours. Kasi from the time na in-apply ko to, mga 7:30. Yan. But, nung nag-oxidize siya, doesn't crease naman. So, I guess that's it, guys, for the updates. And, super ganda nitong concealer na to. Kasi yan, sa malayuan, perfect pa rin coverage. And, it doesn't, change a thing. Yun lang lines. Nag-accentuate lang yung lines ko because of siguro dahil nag-dry na siya, na-absorb na siya ng skin. That's it. Yun. So, that's it, guys, for the updates. And just wait for my final verdict for this concealer. But totally, I love it. Yeah. So, I'll see you later. Bye!
So, guys, so let's start. As you have seen on my previous clips sa video ko, that I tried this Tarte Shape Tape Concealer. Yan. So, nakita niyo naman kung how this concealer, kung ano yung dinulot niya sa face ko. Yan. Sobrang lalim na Tagalog, guys. So, hindi ko siya ma-express. Guys, pasensya na kayo, guys. So, anyway, this is the look of the packaging of the Tarte Shape Tape Concealer. I know, guys, if you are really, really, really into YouTube, makikita niyo siya. Ito yung pinag-rave ng mga YouTuber in the US. So, sabi ko nga, ano ba yung magic? Before we talk about that magic that naging experience ko on this Tarte Shape Tape Concealer, let's read muna yung mga claims na. So yeah, so the claims is skin invigorating ingredients is shea butter, sunflower, peony, licorice root, and vitamin E. And it says here that this is cruelty free. Yeah, so formulated without parabens, mineral oil, what is this? Phthalates, triclosan, sodium lauryl sulfate, gluten. And this is dermatology tested. So when you open it like this, guys, so I got the light medium. And this, dahil hindi nga siya available here in the Philippines, in local market natin, I bought this online, kay Break My Closet. Hi, Diane! If you're watching, Diane, yan. So si Diane, yung meron na available here online. Yeah, so Break My Closet, I will just put her link below. So this is what it looks like, guys. Very, very slick, kasi I like this design here, parang gold na may violet design. Di ba ang ganda niya? Yan. And ang maganda sa kanya, guys, mataba siya. Hindi siya katulad ng mga concealer available na maninipis or mga yan, yung mga mapapayat na tawag dito, tube, yan. So, nakalagay lang sa kanya Tarte, then Shape Tape, Contour, Concealer, and hindi ko na alam, hindi ko na mabasa yung iba. So, it says here that this has a, ang net niya is the 10 mil or 0.3381 fluid ounce. Yan. Yan. So, it says here also na you can use this up until 6 months. Ayan. So, nakalagay dyan. Nakalagay din dito sa ilalim ng kanyang tube. So, yeah. Kung nakikita nyo, guys, 6 months. Ayan. So, medyo matagal-tagal na din mo itong gagamitin. I bought this kay Break My Closets at around 1,800. Ayan, guys. So, medyo pricey siya for concealer. Pero, guys, as you've seen on my previous clips na ginamit ko siya, guys, naging in love na rin ako sa kanya because some of the concealer I've used, lagi talagang nagkakaroon ng caking or nagkakalain talaga sa under eyes ko because I have very dry skin there. Yan. Kaya lang, ang dami-dami kong line dyan. I don't know if it's this cause of aging, guys, or if it's caused by laugh lines. I don't know, talagang ganun lang talagang skin ko because I'm so dry. That's why I'm prone to wrinkles. Yan, kasi nga hindi siya nagkakaroon ng enough oil para mag-explain talaga ako yun. Basta alam ko, nag-gets na ako, guys. So when I use this concealer, guys, nakita nyo naman na hindi siya nag-settle on my fine lines and parang na-blurred out pa niya yung mga fine lines ko, which is I really, really love kasi wala pa talaga akong nakita concealer that will do that thing sa akin. That's why I love this. So guys, let's see kung ano itsura yung wand niya. As you open this, like this, bongga, mabobonggahan ka because it has a stopper here, guys. Guys, hindi siya agad-agad aalis yung kanyang wand sa tube. So, when you release it, guys, this, ito pa lang yung nakita kong concealer na sobrang taba ng wand niya. Yan. So, yung doe foot applicator niya sobrang taba, guys. As you can see, this is the doe foot applicator. Di ba? Ang taba niya. And yung nakita yun naman ina-apply ko, guys, buong mukha na-applyan niya because of this doe foot applicator niya. Yan. Yan. So, when we swatch this is light medium, guys. So, I'll give you a swatch at the back of my hand. This is the swatch. Yan. So, medyo light siya talaga. Pero as you blend, as you go along, dyan sa face mo, guys, nabiblend well naman siya. Hindi siya streaky to apply. And very smooth in application, guys. Hindi ka magkakaroon ng kahit mag chika-chika ka dyan, at naiwan mo ng konting minuto sa face mo, hindi siya magsisettled. Hindi ka mahirapan mag-apply. Kahit nakalimutan mo siyang i-blend out, mabiblend mo pa rin siya ng bongga. As you blend, guys, diba ang ganda niya? Very smooth. Hindi ka papahirapan ng concealer na to. Because of some concealer, diba, parang matte siya. Nagkakaroon agad ng parang nadadry sila agad sa skin mo. This one, hindi siya nadadry, pero as you blend it, yan, magmamattify na siya sa skin mo. Yan. So, that's why I really, really love this concealer. And, ang amoy niya, guys, sobrang bango niya. Sobrang, may bango siyang, I can't explain, hindi naman siya overpowering yung scent, pero may bango siya. Sobrang bango. Parang cologne, perfume, nung araw na na. Parang when I smell this, parang close to Coty Airspun na smell, pero not overpowering. Mabango siya. Yun lang sabi ko, guys. So, if you are looking for a concealer, guys, na easy to blend, talaga matatakpan niya ang mga dark under eyes mo. And, syempre, magbibigay ng glow sa skin mo. This is love. The Tarte Concealer. This is love, guys. So, syempre, dahil nga medyo pricey siya, I know, guys, and I feel you, guys. I'm still on search for the dupe. Para naman bigyan ko kayo ng other options na mas mura and close to this concealer. So, I hope, guys, that I give you an idea about this concealer. And kung gusto nyo mag-avail ditong concealer to that available here in the Philippines, you can check Break My Closet on their Instagram account. Yeah. So, guys, if you like this kind of video wear test, tutorials, reviews, guys, please give me some loving by liking this video. And also, please do leave me a comment down below kung ano pa yung gusto nyo makita moving forward sa mga videos ko, sa channel ko. And syempre, guys, don't forget to subscribe because, guys, I am giving away my road to 1,000 subbies giveaway. So, I will just put the link below kung saan yung matatagpuan yung mga giveaways na to, kung saan yung video ko na banggit to. So, that's it, guys. See you on my next video. Bye! Bye!